Tyus, last game Thursday at Milwaukee, you had 5 steals. What is your general philosophy of knowing when you can gamble and how much you can gamble when it comes time to get in steals?
It's just you got to find that balance. Obviously, gambling, it's a 50-50 chance. Either you're going to get the steal and start the fast break, or you're going to miss, and now your team's at a disadvantage. So it's just kind of finding that balance and kind of judging when you feel like you have a good chance to get it.
And a lot of times, even if you don't get a steal, you get a lot of deflections. You have such active hands. How have you developed your active hands on the defensive end?
That's something Coach Tibbs preaches is, we want more deflections. So that's just something I've tried to focus on, and I'm going to continue to focus on is trying to, get my hands in passing lanes and different things like that.
You feel like that's more mental or physical?
A little bit of both, but it definitely starts with the mental, just focusing on it and making sure, you're always having your hands up.
What hurts more, dislocating your pinky finger, attempts to put it back in place that are unsuccessful, or the actual putting it back in place?
I would say the process of trying to get it back in place. The longer it was dislocated, the more pain that came with it. That was the first time that's happened to me, so hopefully it's the last.
You had a poker face, though. I mean, it was hard to watch the process of the attempts, but you hit it well.
I was trying to stay calm. You try to trick yourself into just staying calm and not freaking out or anything like that. So I don't know. It's all good.
And that finger's all good today.
Yeah, it's all good. Got back in place, and we're good to go now.
New Year's Eve tonight. Any big New Year's resolutions for you in 2018?
Haven't really thought of any yet. Trying to
more
get
pregame interviews.
Exactly.
All right, I'll give you one. Good luck tonight, Tyus.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tom, Tyus Jones.